We are one people as Africans with one destiny.
Our people excel. Africans excel anywhere in the world.
Responsibility to rise up to the challenge, to hold leadership accountable, and make sure that governance actually does what it is designed to do.
My husband and I spotted in 13 different places before P1 began. So it is really an assignment, not just to make money, but to create opportunities for people.
See, that is award from the Heritage Times as an inspiration that I come and be a better president than I was even before. And so I want to thank you very much.
First and foremost, it is important to understand that the African woman is the engine of development.
We have, as a continent, a tremendous amount of natural resources in our environment, when it comes to our minerals, when we talk about the human resource, we have everything.
We must not be afraid for our business people to succeed. We must not be afraid to have rich Africans. Governments must not come and think that because some other government created this business, then we must kill it.
The solution of the world is in Africa.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.